One of the most important pieces of equipment I put on is right here. Hey, this helmet contains a head contact microphone system. You see, when we're surrounded by dense smoke, one of the greatest hazards we face is getting disoriented or losing contact with each other. And with all the noise at a fire scene, traditional radio communication has always been difficult. During Operation Desert Storm, the Naval Surface Warfare Center developed a unique device for Navy SEALs. Now, this microphone transmits speech through bone conduction in the forehead, which eliminates a lot of background sounds. The Navy shared this technology with the civilian sector, and it's now used by fire departments, pararescue teams, and in many other areas where communication is critical. This little device is saving lives. Head contact microphone communication. Another reminder of the many benefits of military research.